Sadness abounds as another folk cultural icon, Patrick Jules, popularly known as Pete, passed away on Sunday, September 12, 2021, 2 weeks after the passing of his father, Emmanuel. Kètonn, who was an accomplished violinist and banjo player, had his last performance at the Pigeon Island National Park on Friday, September 10, less than 2 full days before his death. Kètonn began playing the violin 41 years ago at the age of a student of his father and things on passing, Kètonn excelled at to become a master violinist. After accompanying several folk bands over the years, he established his own folk band and was one of the most sought-after bands throughout the future. A member of the Monsignor Patrick Anthony Folk Center, he participated in several FRC activities which required his violin skills. Kètonn migrated to the United States, where he formed another folk band entertaining St. Lucians and other lovers of folk music in the tri-state area of New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut. Kètonn returned to St. Lucia and became a member of the Mamai Lakai folk band as a band player until his death. Like the many cultural icons who have passed, the Jules will be seen. His contribution to the cultural development of the country should not go unnoticed, but etched in the annals of St. Lucia history.